Yo, thinking back on some child memories. All the white folks used to neglect me because of my streets. Didn't know I was a smart kid, thought I wanted to be a thug and sell all them drugs. Because of how I was dressed, they wasn't impressed. Baggy jeans, jersey in the back were kept. And the older niggas thought that my flow was crap. And now they're thinking back, wishing that they heard me rap. Would've been a rich kid, hazer this in fact. For the other rappers, you the gangsters who be getting they fame. Thinking that if you ain't on the list, then you don't got game. Without Chandler, there would be no K-Town. And without me, there would be no you. Writing rhymes in my room, that's what I like to do. Started rapping at 4, but wish I started at 2. Parents divorced and there was nothing I could do. Services on my dad's back. Came to school while he was at work. Honestly, the world's whack. Everybody calls each other jerks. And the older kids don't wanna work. I just smoke and weed up bumps on the curb. But let me tell you the story of my life and how I grew up to be the greatest and live a fly life. And back to Chandler again, where I learned my bun handle spit six, spit quick, freestyle battles, and later we reminisce. I'm back in the day when almost everything was okay, like how we didn't have to worry about losing a friend. I lose a couple dollars and I have to get it back by 10. And the stories that we'll never forget, like who got the most in the stores, or the craziest cars to get the craziest hoes. And when you used to get beef spilling juice on the floor, or had the most chores. Feel me, it's just reality, but I'm out for now. And if you wanna know more, see you at the next tour of my life, B.